Everything we talk about is confidential. But if I feel you're in danger, I will have to tell someone.
No, no, no. I don't want to involve the police. If Stuart even finds out I'm here, then he...
I know exactly where you're coming from. I can help people in your position.
Really? You've been to university and you've read a book and now you think you can sort me out?
No. I'm a former.
And what's that?
My name is Benjamin. And I was a member of a far-right organisation.
When you go back, act like nothing's changed. Don't challenge anything they say, no matter how extreme. You mustn't raise suspicion. Prevent will put you in touch with social services in Newcastle. We'll start this process our end today. And by the time you're up there, I'll be there too.
What do you mean?
I'll be your contact. You'll always have someone to support you. And this time next week, Harry, you'll be ready to start a new life.
Thanks.
Hey up.
Hey there. Come for the slow cooker.
Oh, bad time, man. Can you just wait, mate?
Well, technically I'm on shift, so I don't know what I've got. Just bother advertising it then.
God, what is this guy's problem?
Sorry, I've got a suspected burst appendix. Can I get that cooker?
I don't want a strange man in the house. It would be disrespectful to your father's ghost.
Come quick, there's a man with a
machete?
No, snake. The snake, man, he's down there.
What should we do him for? Anything you like.
Whoa, what are you doing that for?
How are you, Booth?
Well, ma'am, thank you.
That was a reckless undertaking. Madam.
All were given the opportunity to alight and walk. I get my trunk.
Eyes 327. Nose 229. The eyes have it. Unlock!
Once again, there are pictures online of you and another man in an intimate setting. With public interest rising in you, how do you intend to navigate your way through a no-doubt turbulent time ahead?
OK. Questions regarding the sexuality of our players are not what this press conference is intended for.
Will this be OK, do you think?
Works for me.
There's supposed to be someone from the police coming too. You know, someone who actually knows what they're talking about.
So, from what I've been told, you're going to be a kind of public face for this task force?
Yeah, that's right. I mean, if I can help prevent one person going through what I did, then...